Three, two, one, go!
Well, after 2 days of the sandstorms, you think things would have cleared up down here in Huntington Beach, but that is not the case here for the semifinals. These drivers are so blind as they go into what could be their two last matches, potentially three. And the sandstorm dissipates. 58-18, that's Rivian Robotics. Slam and hatch panels onto the side of the cargo ship. They're going back to base, trying to get that hatch panel ready for the nose cone of the cargo ship, potentially even the rocket. It's a war of spirit and a war of robots. 31-26 in favor of blue. 42-01-36-27. Each splitting sides of the field. Both of them work on hatch panels right now. The name of the game is making space. These teams want to focus solely on hatch panels. Before they start loading things on the cargo, 42-01, they're using that yellow sprocket of theirs. Very reminiscent of a famous SoCal team. They're using it to move their arm around and grab that cargo. Going right to the base of the rocket with that first cargo. And they're going to go a little bit high. The stress is building as this match. Blue still in the narrow lead by only 1 point with a minute 15 left on the clock. 60-72, Tritech dropping the ball as well. It's fast and furious out here on the field, ladies and gents, as the robotics come screaming in for their prey. The Eagles are hunting down Riviera and trying to make sure that they can't get anything scored. Code Orange trying to sneak their way by. The Orange team's duking it out over on this rocket side of the field as 42-01 puts for another card on the cargo ship. The blue line's finally starting to fill up the sides. 46-47. They're having some struggles extending. They can't quite get the cover ready, and there's only 35 seconds remaining. 136-47. The surf's up, just like their arm. They're slapping down hatch panels, even still in the final hours. 42-01 with 20 seconds. They're going to go back climb. With a little bit of cargo in the way, let's see if they can make it. 42-01, climbed up, and they might be good. Driving their way on the half level three.